Hey guys, and welcome back to Yakuza Part 2. We're going to go ahead and continue from where we were before. I apologize if you can hear the fridge a little bit in the background. Yeah, it's annoying. It's the one that we have in our basement. Sometimes the stupid fan on it gets a little bit loud, but it shouldn't be too bad. I mean, you can probably just ignore it or probably can't hear it that much, honestly, at all. So, apologize if you can hear that at all.
Good evening.
Hope you can't.
Good evening.
Tojo Clan Affiliate, Dojima Family Lieutenant, and Fuma Family. Such long titles.
Here's the dues for this month.
Well, that's a lot of money.
Good.
Nice. Tojo Clan Affiliate, Dojima Family Subsidiary, Family Lieutenant, Osama Kishigai. Oh my gosh, that's so hard to read so fast.
If you cross the line, the others will do the same.
The others will do the same.
They're a bunch of crazy bastards as it is.
Crazy bastard,
he's got common sense. You know, Oyabun was once known as the number one hitman for the Tojo clan.
Kusawagi.
I'm sorry. You are dismissed. Yes, sir.
Don't want to piss him off. He seems like a man not to be trifled with.
I never thought this day would come. Kid like you starting his own family. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't be where I am now. I appreciate it. Hey, don't get sentimental. Sorry. Have you visited the orphanage lately? No, not recently. Neither has Mishki or Yumi. Make sure you do. Don't forget, Sunflower Orphanage is your home. I know. Come in.
Oh, yeah, the orphanage, yeah.
You got a call from Shinji-san.
Fridge, shut up. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah?
I need, like, a new fan in that thing.
I got a call from Reina. Just now. Dojima just kidnapped Yumi.
What?
Yumi? What the hell?
I don't know the details, but Mishki, she went after them to about what happened.
Mishki? Where are they now?
At Dojima's office in the building by the theater.
Dojima?
I'm on my way.
Kidnap them? I thought that was his family, though.
What's wrong? It's Dojima. Apparently, he kidnapped Yumi. And there's more. Mishki's gone to rescue her by himself.
Not good. Dojima always gets the girls he wants, no matter what.
I thought that was his family.
I don't know what's gonna happen if Mishki gets in his way.
I gotta get over there.
No, don't.
Oh, wait, is that one guy that...
Kazuma, if you go, I might lose all three of them.
Oh, that's the guy with the umbrella. That's right, never mind.
Calm down.
That's the guy with the umbrella, right?
Oyabun.
Oyabun.
Mishki, like family. I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, he's the Kojima family. Yeah, he's not Dojima. I got the names confused. I'm trying to follow it. What? That's a weird reflection. Okay. Now loading. Get to Dojima's office. Taichi Street 2. Ah! See what the other buttons do. You can, like, zoom in, zoom out. Oh, what are these guys doing? Okay, they're following me. Mishki-san. They're guys gonna fight me? Oh, hand over the money. Are they coming back after me? Peace Finance President versus Hirata. Oh gosh, there's a lot of them. Ugh. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, get out. Those guys got destroyed. You have a better chance. Get back here. They thought they had a better chance the second time? Really? Oh, it was a telephone booth. That's what that was, yeah. Ba 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 ba. Yakuza. I like the music in this game. It's pretty cool.
Yumi. Nishiki.
The hell? Oh,
Nishiki.
Jeez. Did you shoot that guy? Oh yeah, that's right.
Dojima.
Dojima.
Dojima tried to hurt Yumi. So I fucking shot him. I lost it, man.
Oh crap! They got a world coming to them. I bet.
Yumi. You okay? I just killed the top captain of the Tojo clan.
Yeah. That's not good. Why not? Hello?
Nishiki.
Hi.
Take Yumi and get out of here.
What the hell are you talking about? You get Yumi and get out of here.
What would happen to your sister if you weren't there for her? The next operation might be her last, right? How is she gonna get through it without you? That's why you need to leave right now.
But you'll...
Nishiki, I said get the fuck out of here. Look after Yumi, please.
Wow. Is he gonna take the hit for this? You can hear the cops coming, so. Yep, there's the start of the game. That's how it started, yeah. That was the ring she was wearing, right? Yeah, it was. Oh. Yumi.
Freeze!
Cut the bullshit.
I killed him. I had some financial trouble.
Don't give me that bullshit. Date, that's enough. It's not enough.
Tokyo Metropolitan Police Department Homicide Division Detective Mako Date. I actually read it this time.
He's trying to start his own family. He doesn't have money problems. He's covering for someone.
This is Yakuza business. Who cares who did it? Let's just hurry up and close this case.
Shit.
Detective, I had a ring on me. That ring. Can you give it to Fuma, the lieutenant of the family? And please tell him that I'm very sorry.
I don't owe you any favors.
I know.
I can't promise you anything.
I understand.
So is he going to jail now, or what? Because he's taking the hit for killing that guy. Oh, yep. Man, that sucks.
Prisoner 1240, you have a visitor.
Only an expulsion? I can't believe it. Shinji.
Yes.
I killed our boss, Shinji. Aren't I supposed to be completely cut off?
As the third chairman of the Tojo clan, it's Sada's decision to expel you.
What's going on here?
I'm not too sure myself. But Fuma Uyabun told me to give you this letter of expulsion. That's all I know.
What's going to happen to the Dojima family?
Fuma Uyabun is taking over.
I see.
I'm so confused at who's who, and now I understand that, yeah, he was the Dojima family. I was thinking that was the guy with the umbrella for whatever reason. I couldn't remember his name.
About Yumi, she went missing after the shooting. She lost her memory. She couldn't remember anything about you or Nishiki.
Wow.
All of a sudden, she disappeared from the hospital.
Like PTSD?
I'm sorry. Fuma Uyabun told me not to tell you, but...
Hey, time's up.
Is anyone trying to find her?
Yeah. Nishiki and Uyabun. They're looking for her.
Are you deaf?
Shinji. Find Yumi. Tell Nishiki not to stop until he finds her.
Okay. I'll let him know.
Huh. Nishiki Uyabun. No, it's not there. Oh, yeah, boom. Oh, jeez.
Who the fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Over there. What the hell's going on?
Get the fuck off me, you piece of
shit!
Shut
the hell up and come here.
Everyone's got a short fuse around here. You look like you have a short fuse, too. Right. It's you, ain't it? Aren't you the Yakuza who murdered his own boss? You look just like I thought. The dragon of the Dojima family. Kazuma Kiryu.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, he's pushing the tables out of the way. So he's gonna like fight right now in here? Okay. Oh my gosh, he's gonna... He's got two forks.
Dojima Uyabun will see you in hell.
Oh my gosh. Versus prisoner 1356. You ready to get wrecked, son? Oh gosh. Ah, I can't. Ow, get off me. Ah. Oh gosh. There's too many of them.
You've been trained, bastard.
Oh! He got owned. So I just had to kill that one guy, I guess? Alright, just knock him out. Whatever. Didn't have to get the rest of them, I guess.
Who sent you?
Chairman Seta. The third chairman of the Tojo clan.
What the hell's going on?
Oh! That would hurt. Save game? Yeah, sure. I'm gonna have like a billion saves like after this. Okay, yeah, I already saved, so I don't need to save again. Chapter 2, December 5th, 2005. Ten years later. Well, why is this like cutscene particularly blurry? Some of them are like this, though. I don't know why. But then the game isn't. It's kind of weird.
Start eating.
Is this 10 years later, it said? You got parole after killing someone? What?
Prisoner 1240. Letter for you.
Letter?
First time in 10 years, eh? You'll be released on parole tomorrow. I guess there's someone waiting for you after all.
Oyabun.
Oyabun. Why are the cutscenes so blurry? And everything else isn't. Tojo clan affiliate Shimano, Futushimano. It's really hard to read that really fast. Cause they all are bowing like slowly as he gets there.
So, Chairman. What's the reason for this meeting? On such short notice?
Nishiki's got something on his mind.
Tojo clan third chairman Masasura. See, that was an easy one.
Bullshit.
Hey! Who the hell do you think you are calling an emergency meeting, Nishiki?
Tojo clan Nishiki, family captain Akira Nishiki. So that's Nishiki 10 years later.
The affiliate bosses, I'd like to ask the chairman something. There's a rumor that our money in the Toto Bank, all 10 billion yen, was stolen. Is this true?
Shut the fuck up. You there. If you're feeding us bullshit, you're gonna lose more than just a finger. Chairman,
this information, where did you get it?
From Torado, a lieutenant of the Omi family in Osaka.
In Osaka.
We will talk after I get more information.
So, 10 billion is really gone?
Yes.
Stop fucking around! That money's everything the Tojo clan's brought in over the years. Do you know how much blood we shed in order to collect it? You fucking prick.
Shimano! Remember who you're talking to.
Tojo headquarters. We'll take care of this matter. Thank you for coming today.
Hey, wait! I'm not finished!
10 years. In the 10 years you've been in prison, the Tojo clan has changed a lot. I can't even come to pick you up when you get out. About Nishiki and Yumi, there are so many things I want to talk to you about. There's also something important I need to tell you. There's a bar called Stardust. I know the owner. His name is Kazuki. Meet up with him. He'll be expecting you. Shintaro Fuma.
Get to Stardust. Stardust to Kun. Okay. I'm finding an informant at Stardust. Who is this guy? Oh, it's a store? Okay. Oh, it is a store. Odin? Saki. I have 30,000 yen. Okay, so let's see. Which color is the one that I need to go to? Oh. You'll have the, what are the yellow ones? Uh-oh. This guy's gonna fight me? Punk ass Abe? Punk ass Abe. Ow. Oh, that would hurt. Ah, can't, I'm not facing the right way. There we go. Oh! And broke the bicycle on him. That was pretty awesome. Gotta admit, man. Please, no more. Who the hell are you? You don't want to know. So what the hell are you up to around here? The Oya bun goes all the... Where am I? Oh, never mind. I was like behind some guy. I couldn't see where I was. Hey, I'm going to save real fast again. See you guys next time.